Next question is from Brother Muhammad Sadman. With which food did the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam break his fast?
The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, as mentioned in the authentic hadiths, used to break his fast on three pieces of rutab, which is ripe date, the yellow type or the red type. This is called rutab. And if not, then he would take dates in odd numbers, of course, 3, 5, 7, whatever. And if not, then he would sip few sips of water. This is what the Prophet used to break his fast upon, alayhi salatu wasalam.